Hi there, this is Andy Leonard, and I'm promoing a series Expressor and I are doing on building scalable enterprise-class data warehouses in SQL Server. This first talk is data warehouse basics. So what is a data warehouse? Well, it really depends on who you ask. Looking at the beginning of this, there are two schools of thought. Bill Inman and Ralph Kimball championed those schools. Ralph Kimball believes that all of the data marts in an enterprise comprise or feed into the data warehouse. Inman believes the model is the opposite, that there is a data warehouse and it supplies all the data marts. There are differences in schemas as well. Kimball believes star schemas are the way to go. Inman likes third normal form. Both architectures have merit, and what I typically see in my experience it's some blend of the two. I don't really see pure Kimball or pure Inman data warehousing done anymore. The enterprise database lifecycle starts when an enterprise begins. Perhaps there's a mainframe and a server sitting in a corner of a basement somewhere. But then as the enterprise grows, there become more servers, more mainframes, and eventually scaling occurs. And there are several mainframes and several servers. The enterprise data warehouse lifecycle experiences similar growth. A data mart starts out standalone, and then as the enterprise scales, perhaps there's a collection of data marts that are physically feeding a data warehouse or are considered in some to be a data warehouse, and eventually the model changes to where there is a large data warehouse that will feed data marts. This is the enterprise data warehouse. And what I see when I look at these models is I see that it starts with a data mart. It goes to something that looks very much like what Kimball describes as an enterprise data warehouse. And then eventually, as it continues to grow, it goes to something that looks a lot more like what Inman subscribes to. We're going to talk some more about data warehouse basics and lots of other topics dealing with data warehousing in our series, Building a Scalable Enterprise-Class Data Warehouse for SQL Server. Mike Ruland, who's the Senior Director for Product Management at expressor, will be joining me in this presentation. And our first installment is the 18th of August. I hope to see you there. You can register at the URL there. Please join us. Thank you.